The team toured the school premises, inspected the kitchen, dormitories and classrooms, and also revisited the crime scene where the body was found. While at school, they quizzed Arafat Mpata, the director of studies at the school, who explained that the school has been in existence for 2 years. However, it lacks a security guard.
And their schools have been here for long. Me and my anticipation. I think this was a planned move.
Mpata condoled with a family that lost a child. He attributed the incident to conflict with other competitors.
Not just an incident that somebody came and killed their kid. Omuntu yavuddeeringa kintu kinabadde akibala. Ekyensuubira. If it's not business competition, eriyo kirala.
The security team called an emergency assembly and briefed the students. The Deputy Resident District Commissioner, Hakim Chidigwa, explained that security organs agreed to deploy 2 security officers until the children are done with examinations. However, the school heads were ordered to close the school temporarily by Saturday, 5th of August 2023.
So I appeal to other schools that before such criminals come, we should have registered the school first of all. The school should be registered. Government should know these schools are existing.
The Njeru DPC Edith Basaliwa asked the students to always be vigilant while at school.
Whoever comes that is a new face that you don't know, report to the head teacher to your teacher. Are you getting it? Whatever you see, whether you see your place is for us, it's okay. But you have advised that at least they should
As the authorities visited the scene, the parents of the deceased were at Njeru police station to pick documents to transport the body up to Mbale for burial. Alex Wangulwa, the father of the deceased, explained that he was not satisfied with explanations from the school management. He demanded justice.
Enkuba y'omwana gye baamukubyemu tebasanzeeko nti babamuwaludde bamuleese bwe baamukubidde bamusanze wagudde n'enkumbi ye weewoweewo taliko nti bamuwaludde naye nga n'omusaayi guyisaawo kati awo simanyi oba yatiwire eno ne bamutwala butwazi ne basuula wali kye simanyi kuba nange kyembadde njagala okubuuza directa w'essomero kuba yaŋŋambye asikale omwana yayise ku asikale Tinganze tata w'omwana obulaga yavubwa abasomesa bano ku ssomero nze sinakufuna bwenkanya eri abasomesa abo mu nfa y'omwana wange okay n'olwekyo ange ne nziko omwana.
On Monday this week, shock befell residents of Buikwe after John Wamanga, an 8-year-old and a top-class student at Lightstar Junior School, was murdered and his body dumped in the school maize plantation. Authorities arrested the school director to aid with investigations and the boarding section at the school was closed. Story compiled by Emmanuel Walukusa for the news.